I don't like your T-Series.
We interrupt nothing this program personal, to kid. Bring you...
But I must go all out. Just this once.
Bob's or Vagana, whichever will it be. Set the fuck down, T-Series, I'm here to spill the real tea. You're trying to dethrone me from spot on number one, but you in the year you lose, so best thing you haven't won. When I'm through with you, we're gonna be completely fucking done, cause we only just begun. I review you, 0-5 is gone. So come on, T-Series, looking hungry for some drama. Here, let me serve your bitch lasagna.
What's up, guys? My name is Malcolm. This is Take My Time, and today I'm going to show you how to turn on dark mode on WhatsApp. The benefit of dark mode is that it saves a lot of battery power, which means that your battery life will be longer. So the first step is to open WhatsApp. Then tap on the three buttons on the upper right corner of the screen. This one. And then tap on settings. Here you'll get the settings for WhatsApp. So the next thing you do is to tap on chats. And then go to display, tap on theme. And then you choose your theme, which is dark. And then press OK. And this is how your WhatsApp will be like in dark mode. Even the chats will be in dark mode, as you can see. It's all in dark mode. So that's it for today. Please remember to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And if you have any questions on this video, please leave them down in the comments below, and I'll be sure to respond as soon as possible. And if this video has helped you out, please leave a like. My name is Malcolm, this is Take My Time, and until next time, remember to sanitize, wear a mask, keep your distance, because COVID-19 is real. My brothers and sisters from India, you are all in my prayers. It's devastating what's happening over there right now, but I know that together we'll overcome those challenges. Stay safe. Thanks for watching. Adios.